Namaste. This is DWIT News. It's Wednesday, 6th November, and I'm Aishwarya Sapkota. Nepal police have arrested the two famous Nepali artists, alleging that their song has misguided the society by using the derogatory lyrics. The sudden arrest of the popular singer Durges Thapa and the rapper Vitin has raised a big question mark about the freedom of speech and expression of the citizen. Nepal police arresting the artist out of the blue has been a hugely debatable issue these days. Also, there have been a lot of controversies regarding the news. To shine more light on it, Simran Parajuli reports.
Artists are being arrested for what they call using antisocial languages in their songs in yet another attempt to curtail the freedom of expression. Scared of being into custody, Nepop singers are removing their hits from YouTube.
The sudden arrests in the capital has left citizens with thousands of unanswered questions. Some say this to be the right way of stopping the promotion of vulgarity and nudity in the society, while others have contradicting thoughts. Some believe these type of acts of moralizing society may lead to a closed society, bringing a spark of autocracy. Arresting artists in an illegal way has aroused many questions against the act. As per the constitution of the country, police cannot legally arrest any of the artists without the arrest permit from the court, regardless of the reasons. Instead of arresting them, the Nepal police could have warned them not to use offensive and explicit content. This step taken by Nepal police being a sudden decision alerts many suspicious minds to think of it as an act to hide more important cases that had remained unsolved.
अब त्यो दुर्गेश थापा भने हैन दुर्गेश थापाको चाहिँ मैले पनि फेसबुकमा चाहिँ त्यो गीत कस्तो रहेछ त्यो बिच्चा भन्ने हैन त्यो सुनेको थिए त्यस्तो त्यो चाहिँ समातेर लानै पर्ने अर्थात पुलिसले चाहिँ उला समातेर लरे थुनामा राखेर हिरासतमा राख्नु पर्ने चाहिँ हैन जस्तो लाग्छ अब त्यो भन्दा पनि धेरै ठूला विकृति विसंगतिहरु समाजमा छन् त्यसमा चाहिँ सरकारले प्रहरीले अरु सरकारी निकायहरुले ध्यान दिनु राम्रो हो जस्तो लाग्छ मलाई
I think त्यो जुन आर्टिस्टहरुले समातिराछ त्यो arrest से गर्न नपर्ने किनकि artist they do have the right to express their creativity त्यो अब त्यो कुरामा चाहिँ अब आर्टिस्टहरु आफै नै कन्सर्न हुन पर्ने अब मैले कुन कस्तो मेसेज सोसाइटीमा दिइराछु इम्प्याक्ट गरिराछु भनेर इफ त्यस्तै म्युजिक भिडियो एकदमै नराम्रो छ भने चाहिँ अरेस्ट गर्नुको सट्टा बरु कम्प्लिटली नै ब्यान नै गर्दिने
These kinds of acts of arresting the artist will suppress any forms of art and will stop it from growing furthermore. This is Simran Parajuli reporting for DWIT News.
And now on to the alumni news. On 25th October, Dear Express Club conducted alumni entrepreneurship session where the alumni members were invited to share their entrepreneurial story. Mr. Pratibh Acharya from Jain Lab and Mr. Abhishek Khatiwada from Four Tuples shared their ideas, views and their part of the struggles. The talk session helped the students to realize that they need to start working on their idea and not let any hurdle overshadow their creativity as well as the passion.
The session was very wonderful. I feel very excited and very lucky to be a participant in the session. Listening to the stories and experience of our seniors gave us really what to expect for the upcoming 4 years.
Yes, all of them shared their own experiences. Like one brother said, in entrepreneurship, you don't need only the funding, all the locations and all the things that should be taken care of. And other things are also very inspiring, like how they participated in all clubs around this 4 years in Deobak. So that also inspires us to participate in clubs for giving our best and improving our skill set after the college life also.
I like to rate it about 5 because I feel very pumped up. Listening to the experiences gave me the needed confidence that success does not come just by trying once. I need to do it again and again unless the success comes. So that's why I want to do something. I feel like that.
The giveaway message I would like to share is that be participating and try to improve your skills throughout the college and after college life also that will help you to sell yourself out there in the world.
And now on to the college updates. IT 4D conference has officially begun today. It is a three-day conference that aims to bring together researchers and entrepreneurs around the world through information and communication technology. The keynote speaker for this year's conference is Mr. Toyosi Nagata. He is the founder of Showcase Inc., one of the top web marketing companies in Japan. Dear Work Learning Center has started releasing flipped classes for grade 11 and 12. Previously, the flipped classes were published till grade 10. Starting last week, the classes for the different subjects of higher secondary level are also now accessible. Dear Work Learning Center aims to complete the course within the upcoming 6 months. Dear Work Japan Center has been set up on the Dear Work complex. The authorities have started visiting the site starting the 4th of November. That's it for this bulletin. Stay tuned for more.